Mr. Vassetti? Hey, you bought the old print works?
Yeah, my old man used to work on these. I used to spend the evenings with him cleaning the rollers. I was gonna follow him in his trade, but I lived a different life.
You planning on selling the old machinery? Breaking it down?
I'm thinking we might print something. A newspaper, a magazine.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Low-grade crap. I've always fancied printing money. It ain't too hard. You know, I've been doing it on a small scale for years.
Really?
Sure. But we need some good quality plates. Of course. There's a counterfeiting syndicate already operating in Florida.
A syndicate?
Yeah, well, just rumors is all I've heard.
I know a man who's good with rumors.
Enjoyment, punk! You won't live to see tomorrow. This is no joke, shithead.
Who are you? Oh, alright, not the face, not the face! Oh, I talk!
You little whip. I'll break your neck. What the hell? I'm gonna crash your face up, bro.
Security asshole.
All right, the courier's moving the plate from the docks today. I'm gonna go intercept them, grab the plates, lose any heat, and make my way back here. Now, depending how well this goes, we may have 5 minutes to print the money before the counterfeit syndicate finds us, or we may have all year. Either way, I want green rolling off the presses 5 minutes after I get back. Got it?
Don't you worry, Tommy. We'll be ready.
Me and the boys will be around in the neighborhood in case you need any heat taken care of.
All right, everybody cool? All right, I'll catch you later.
Kill him!
Okay, what's the emergency?
Oh. Oh, Tommy. Some mob thugs said they'd come to take their cut. Said it was a Mr. Farello's money. Oh, I feel like crap.
Farelli? Sonny Farelli?
Yeah, that's the guy. I think they were very insistent.
Up. I'm not angry with you. Get him to the hospital.
Tommy, rip that guy a new asshole for me.
I'm gonna rip him too!
It's the Hardwood Butcher.
You tell Sonny, stay away! My city is mine now, not his!
I had Sonny on the phone, okay? Are you with me? about a man threatening to murder my family, which really scares the crap out of me. What are you going to do?
Ken, take it easy.
I am calm. Calm as a man can be when he's fearing for his life.
Stay off the idiot fuel and look after yourself. No one's going to take us out. I'll see you later.
I am calm. Don't I sound calm? Must be impending death that is doing this to my voice.